Welcome, welcome, welcome to Sip and Chat, your weekly dose of real estate insight and friendly discussions. Each week, we will be discussing what is new in the market, from interest rates, housing statistics, community insight, and your local news with our favorite beverage in hand. Hi, my name is Yvonne Brank with the Brank Home Team here at John L. Scott.
I'm Levin with the Brank Home Team, and this afternoon, I have blackberry sparkling water.
And I have pomegranate raspberry green tea.
Is that new?
That is new, actually. But it's a balmy day outside, so I wanted a little refresher. So let's go ahead and get started. Levin, you want to start off with the interest rates?
Okay, today's raise from Mortgage News Daily, 6.64 to 7.11 are the rates. Remember, rates are daily. They're not an average. But they have dropped a little bit, so there's hope.
There is hope. We cover the top three cities in South King County. So we're going to go ahead and start off with Kent. And right now in Kent, there is 115 active homes. So there are some selections out there.
I think that's the first time Kent's topped over 100.
Yeah, so there's buyers, get out there. There's homes out there. Last week, we sold 12 houses in the price range of $545,000 to $909,000. And the sell price has been about 1% over the ask price. So homes are selling pretty much at the 100% rate right now. And that's not a bad thing. So go take a look. And the average days on market is 18 days.
Wow.
Yeah.
So Federal Way is next up on our list. 94 homes available. They did have 15 sold last week. The range was $455,000 to $2.2 million, and that particular home had been on the market for quite some time.
Mm-hmm.
Selling at about the same rate, 101 or 1% over asking, and a little quicker on the turn, 15 days on the market.
Right, and then the last city we have is Auburn. Now, Auburn always had quite a few homes on the market, so right now they have 116 that is active. They sold 18 homes last week, and their price range is running from $441,000 to $875,000. They're all selling at about 100% of the ask price, and their average days on market is 34 days. So that's much longer than Kent and Federal Way. Did we see the anomalies in there as to why theirs is so much longer?
Yeah, they did have four. They did, I think it was five or six homes that were on the market for longer than a month.
Mm.
So that's drove their average up just a tick higher than the other two areas.
Okay. And then 11, if you want to do condos.
And then condos, don't forget the condos. 94 condos available in those three areas, Auburn, Kent, Federal Way.
Mm-hmm.
And 17 sold. The range is $205,000 to $555,000. They're selling right at asking price, and the average days on market is 20. However, they did have seven that sold in less than a week.
That's really good to hear for condominiums. So this week, 11, what is it we want to share with the audience?
So we're going to talk a little bit about what happened in the state legislature, and a new rule came out on June 1st. As of June 1st, insurance companies will have to let their policyholders know why their premiums have gone up. Earlier in the year, there was quite a uptick and uproar from the public regarding the fact that their rates on insurance premiums, which were both homeowners insurance and auto insurances, both had increased tremendously, and there was no written or possible explanation given in many instances.
Mm-hmm.
So what's changed on June 1st is the insurance companies will have to give the policyholders a explanation if requested. And that's a big change, because before that, they just passed that on. They didn't really have to explain themselves.
Okay, so what we're sharing with you now is the new premium change transparency rules for insurance companies. So that is what we're talking about. And as Levin shared with you, you know, they just need to be more transparent, but you have to request it. Is that what I heard?
Right. You still have to request it, either email or write your company whoever your provider is. And then from there, they have 20 days to respond to your request. So now I know that this past spring, rates had gone up anywhere from 20 to 25% in many instances. And some people year over year had increases of almost 50%.
Mm.
So I saw one person that had a 57% increase over the previous year, which was crazy. But they're trying to get some transparency and get everybody on the same page. And then 3 years from now in 2027, they'll have to notify you in writing when they're increasing their premium over 10%.
That's good to know. Good to know. All right. So with that in mind,
if you found this information helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Your new home is out there and we will help you find it. And thanks again for watching, and we will see you on the next one.
See you on the next one.
Bye.